Hey guys, this is Adam with Cadillac 101. Today we're going to take a look at how to use the remote start properly. It's pretty simple. Most all key remotes are going to look the same. You're going to have a lock, unlock, and a remote start button. The way we properly execute this is we lock it twice. We hold down the remote start button. And voila, your remote start has started the car.